Cade and Carter and Katana Chance, the Warriors of NXT.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, Katana Chance and Cade and Carter.
They love to have fun, but they are all business inside the ring. You know, Carter and Chance were a team long before NXT even had a women's tag team division.
And it's paid off because this team is the team to beat in all of WWE. Make way for LeRae and Hartwell.
I think you meant make way, as in the way, Cole.
And their opponents, Candice LeRae and Indy Hartwell.
So dominant, nothing can stand between this duo, except maybe Dexter Lumis.
Where is Dexter anyway?
Have gelled into a truly amazing team, always on the same page.
That kind of teamwork comes. Started this tag team contest here with Katana Chance and Caden Carter. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Candice LeRae and Indy Hartwell.
You know this is a tough match for superstars who don't play well with others. You really need to find a way to properly mix your skills with your partners.
Ah, shot to the back. And misses on the springboard.
Right to the spine. Ooh, what a forearm club. Round and round into the
saddle. DDT for the pin and the win!
Yes!
Kick it out before the count.
Amazing effort by her. Caught with a clothesline.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Feeling the hurt here. Chance can't yield any attack coming her way.
Gonna be tough to slow Candice down now.
Oh, man, what a boot. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Basement block kick. Explodes through the chest with a stomp. Uh-oh, second one. Are you kidding me?
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Byron, I love this move. This is one of my all-time favorites. The Wicked Stepsister. Can you believe it?
Candice LeRae. Boom! With the stomp.
LeRae creates an opportunity. Candice is swinging the momentum in her favor.
It's got to be hard to beat Katana right now.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Chance finally finding an answer to that.
Chance hoping to start a run.
Candice LeRae, Mrs. Gargano escape.
The Mrs. Gargano. Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Oh, my gosh.
Turnbuckles. Oh, man. Shot right to the midsection. Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
And he was scouted there.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Tag made. Tag made.
Big forearm.
What an uppercut.
That'll cross some teeth.
Chance can't yield any attack coming her way.
Indy Hartwell is holding nothing back.
Elbow drop. Oh my God, and a spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
A drop kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Uh-oh.
Quick thinking pays off.
Momentum isn't completely out of Cable's side. Just
she's got it. Got her shoulders down. And she kicks out right away.
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing. And after this match is already gone for so long. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick. This looks like the setup, too.
And Hartwell with a sidewalk slam.
Will Carter recover?
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Oh, driving the elbow. Reaches her partner. Tag.
Just in time.
A jumping stop to the gut. Well-placed kick. Uh-oh, second row. Taken down. What is this superstar looking for? Legs are great, by now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Boom! With the stop.
And here we go now.
Well placed elbow to the leg.
And here comes Mrs. Wrestling.
Tough spot for Katana to be in.
Piercing elbow drop.